Augmented reality can be entertaining, educational, useful, but for it to be really magic, it needs to be persistent. But developing persistent AR can be a daunting task, even if you're a developer. With Augeo, we want to change that and make persistent AR accessible to anyone, without locking you into no-code platforms. There are millions of CG artists worldwide who create amazing content, and now they have a powerful tool to easily bring it into the real world. So how does it work? Augeo helps you use the power of Google Cloud Anchors in Unity by combining the anchor hosting process with a 3D scanning app. Once you've created your anchors, simply add an object to manage the content's position and then load everything into Unity through our powerful plugin. Place the content under this object, tweak and upload its new position to Augeo, and build it. And that's it, you've created a persistent AR app. If you need to make changes after you've finished your build, you don't even need to return to Unity, as you can freely reassign anchors and tweak the object's position directly in our scanning app. Whether your project is large or small, Augeo has been developed with ease of use in mind while keeping you fully in control. Even the anchors are hosted on your service account. For larger locations, capture multiple anchors and resolve their relative positions to create a complete map of your location. This can be useful for indoor navigation, gaming, or in this case, architectural visualizations. It's now easier than ever to bring your ideas into the real world and use the full potential of persistent augmented reality without being locked into expensive and limited no-code platforms. Augeo is now available in early access, so join our community on Discord. We look forward to hearing your feedback and we're excited to see what amazing ideas we can help bring to life.